Hello, I'm Simon Whistler. You're watching the Today I Found Out YouTube channel, and in the video today, we're looking at the myth that aerosol sprays damage the Earth's ozone layer. This misconception stems primarily from the fact that originally aerosol cans used chlorofluorocarbons as propellant. Chlorofluorocarbons were also used commonly in refrigerators, air conditioners, and for many industrial applications. Chlorofluorocarbons were particularly popular because they are non-flammable, non-toxic, and non-reactive to most compounds. However, after scientists began to observe that the Earth's ozone layer was thinning beyond normal seasonal variations in 1974, Nobel Prize winner Dr. F. Sherwood Rowland and Dr. Mario Molina discovered that these chlorofluorocarbons were the likely cause of the damage to the ozone layer, though this wasn't conclusively proven until 1984. Despite the lack of conclusive evidence in the mid-1970s, most manufacturers voluntarily stopped using chlorofluorocarbons. Further, in 1978, chlorofluorocarbons were officially banned in the United States, with a few exceptions. These exceptions were primarily concerning certain medical applications, such as asthma inhalers, though use in inhalers and other medicinal applications were officially banned in 2008. Other countries quickly followed the US in banning the use of chlorofluorocarbons, including Canada, Mexico, Australia, and many European nations. Thanks to the Montreal Protocol Agreement, ratified by 17 countries initially and 196 countries to date, production of chlorofluorocarbons, along with other ozone-damaging substances, began to be phased out altogether starting in 1996, the completion of which, even in many developing countries, took place in 2010. So, the bottom line is that for the last three decades or so in the US, followed by many other developed countries shortly thereafter, aerosol sprays haven't contained any known ozone-depleting substances. So I really hope you found that video interesting. If you did, please do give us a like below, and don't forget to subscribe if you haven't already. Also, if you enjoyed this video, you'll probably enjoy some of the other videos which are over there on the right, so check those out, and thank you for watching.